Hello everyone, this is Shabti from DynamiApps. In this video, I want to show you how you can add a registration form to your website using Frontend Admin. I'm also going to show you how you can require admin approval, so that the user will only be added if the admin approves. So let's dive right in. In your WordPress dashboard, scroll down to Frontend Admin. Click on Forms. Click Add New Form. You can name this form whatever you want, but I'm going to name it New User Form. And under Select Type, select New User Form. Click Publish. Wow, that was quick. At this point, you already have a complete user form. You have all the required user fields. You have username, user email, user password, first name, last name, role, and submit button. It's also a good idea to add a confirm password field. To do that, under user password, click Duplicate. And under the duplicated field, change the label to Confirm password, and under type, you're going to want to choose password confirm. That's going to require the user to enter the password twice. It's a good user experience. It's going to require the user to make sure he put in the right password. Now let's close that up, and we're going to scroll down to the role field. By default, the user can pick any role he wants. But you might want to limit this to specific roles like subscriber and customer. Let's save the changes and see how the form looks. So as you can see, we have a fully functional registration form with all the required fields. It's that easy. Now I'm going to show you how you can require admin approval so that the user will only be added to the form if the admin approves. Let's go back into the form settings and scroll down to submissions. Under submission requirements, just click on admin approval and save changes. All right, let's sign up a new user. Make sure the form works fine. So let's sign up John Doe with his John Doe email. And let's get a really strong password and just confirm the password. Passwords match. If the password doesn't match, then you'll see that here. First name, John, and make sure to misspell that right there. John Doe, and submit. All right, as you see, the form has been successfully submitted. Now let's go into our WordPress dashboard, and under users, you'll notice there's no John Doe. That's because we required admin approval. Let's go ahead and approve his account. Hover over our Frontend Admin and click on Submissions. And you'll notice there is a submission from John Doe, and it's pending approval. And if you open that up, you'll see all of the submitted data. Go ahead and click Approve. And now you can see the status of the submission is approved. And if you go back into the user list, you'll see John Doe is an active user, and now John Doe can log in. And there you have it. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it was helpful, please give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and give us a 5-star review on WordPress.org.